That's my fault. I guess.
UAV is ready for flyover.